typical day at the docks, just before a cruise ship comes in, we start off around about 6 o'clock when the ship gets alongside, and then we get everything ready, you know, with the tying of the ship up, and then getting all the equipment in place.
This is the...
Not too complicated, only.
Yeah, you have to keep it with the short words. This is the supervisor, Paul Booker, and the other one, Derek.
The other one.
This is how we'd laid the shed out for the morning. A, B, C, D, E, F, L. Basically, come off in cages.
We check the equipment. Basically, today's clean up, check the equipment, make sure everything's ready. The other guys are doing receiving storage.
It's just about 160, 170 tonne. On the Queen Mary, we've got 34 carpets to put on. And this is quite light compared to what we normally get. And then we've got a shed there where we put our spirits in, beer and other stuff inside. So, there, that's it.
Got a little team I work with all the time. We get the ships ready, stuff ready for the ships when they come in. Time scale for everything. Afterwards, we tidy up, get all the stuff put away, and get ready for the next ship. We normally take about an hour and a half for the baggage to come off the ship. Then we start taking in about 11 o'clock for people coming in, ready to go on their cruise.
You enjoyed yourself?
Yes.
The main principle is to get them off, get them out, prepare for the ones coming back home, so it's quite a stick operation.
Take care of both of you, have a safe journey home.
Thank you.
People come off in order, fingers crossed. They don't always do it as whole passengers, but the idea is you get the A's off and the B's off and the C's off. If you imagine five jumbo jets trying to get their luggage at the same time, that's what you're talking about. So it's also a small ship, not a big one.
It's just a sort of busy, really busy day. But everyone knows what they're doing, so it goes very well. We haven't had one late this year, which is not a bad record, really. That's what we're in.